Madu nearly stripped. Now Morris kicks it down low. Ruel driving baseline, has Davis, kisses 2 points. Big Joe, he's got his first two of the season.
Griffins have a nice little trap going on. Oh,
Raza driving, kisses, and one for Ali Raza. Well, he saw that in the women's game as well. Didn't have the stroke. They found it later, too little too late. Might see a similar storyline as a long chance. 3 points, Luke Morris. Shot clock running out. 3-2, shots off, Rhodes nails it from downtown, Derrick Rhodes!
To the 4-point play possibility, wow.
Now Billis, pass intercepted, here comes St. Paul Butler, he'll throw that one down, 2 dunks on the night for Atlas. Around the horn, Gatsky driving, he can't get it to fall, Ruel misses on the rebound, hits the deck. Now he'll spin, fire, Gatsky hits the three. Started this quarter out. This is Anton Billis, the Ukrainian offseason recruit. Steps back, looks for a three from the Ukraine, he hits it. Atlas spinning outside. Deontay, shot clock expiring, hits the three. Deontay Dozlov, doctor. Now he'll float it outside. Madu nearly picked. Now Madu drives outside Morris for three. Yes, it's good. Is Morris, a little bounce pass to Davis. 8 on the shot clock, have to work quick. Outside Morris for 3, hits it. Baby, he's hot. Shot. Now Adonis gets it at the top. Shifty move, shake the defender, and knock down a 3-pointer. Around the horn, DeVries for 3. There it is. The rookie's on the board.
And you see all the fans, including myself, are giving the 3 points up for him.